We're going to be going through the secret files with Spaz. Look at us go! We're straight in! Straight in! I'll just, cycle career. I just needed like a 0 hours contract so I could work around everything. So, yeah, that was the only thing that kind of fit the bill. Plus, it keeps me fit. It's not a career, and it's not very good money, but still. Cheeky little bugger. Hide in your face from me. Oh. But yeah, so I think with these secret files, yesterday... Oh, Spaz is the only one that can get up here, isn't he? But he does need the rock. I figured out also that Albion, it was just me being an idiot. I mean, it had glitched out slightly because the box isn't supposed to be invisible. Like, you're not supposed to be able to walk through that thing. Right, we need to get loads of fast fires up and running. Oh, no! Too hasty. Too hasty. Not that I really need to worry about points in this one. Yeah, I'm going to worry about, like, the coins. If I can get the coins. I'll worry about that. Alright, don't do that. Okay, if I was able, how do we think we'd get up there? Running? No. I mean, full speed doesn't get up there. Spaz can double jump, but I don't think that's gonna do the trick. How on earth are you supposed to get up there? Butt stomping? Nah. Nah. I tell you what I haven't done actually, is I haven't put the mic in the right place. How am I sounding? Am I sounding a little bit far away? I mean, it's a good mic, so hopefully it doesn't sound too bad. Oh yes, the wind. The wind. How's everybody's Sundays going anyway? I've been out for a run this morning. That wasn't the reason that I was late. Unfortunately. Yeah, the admin team that I had to ring up weren't available this morning. So I had to wait until after 12 just to ring them. Well, I'm glad we're sounding all right. Oh, there's another coin we missed. What I am going to do is just get it a little bit closer. Where are we? That's better. That feels right. Probably doesn't sound any different. Up there? Or just cake? Just cake. I am only interested in coins on this run. Everything else is superfluous to the cause. Well, that'll do. Come on! Oh, okay, we got one. Ooh, really, Lemon? How much? For, like, an hour's worth. I assume that work last night wasn't particularly great then. No, not that way. Also, hello. Well, you'll just have to donate to the stream so I can. Ah! Segways. Ah, the joys. The joys of it all. Is that all you get? And didn't even work properly because I was taken out. Yeah, the joys of working with drunkards. Oh well, working with booze in general. It's even worse with entitled celebrities. I think the worst job that I ever did was work for Hello Magazine. Like 20th anniversary, something or other. It was just filled with awful, awful people. Some lovely people. Some lovely people that aren't with us anymore. I.e. Mr. Bruce Forsyth. God rest him. Now, which way did we go last time? I think we went up, so we're gonna go down this time. We haven't got fast enough fast fire yet. Oh yeah, it was a Brucey bonus. Actually, no, that was the opposite of a Brucey bonus, him dying, wasn't it? A Brucey bummer. Oh, wait. Family friendly. Shouldn't speak ill of the dead. Okay, we're gonna find something to butt stomp. Family friendly. Stop it! There we go. Why am I even trying to kill these things? So yeah, I didn't manage to do any stream work last night. But I did managed to base coat some of my minis. Okay, apparently that works for me. Yeah, I'll take that. I mean, I'm talking about entitled celebrities. There's entitled people in every walk of life, isn't there? Whether they're celebrities or not. It's just something about celebrities that you're like, I own you, you can't be rude. Oh my, what is going on? It must be really windy outside. All of my my shades are falling off. Oh dear. Casting shade. I just hurt my eyes looking at that though. Ooh, whoops. Sugar Rush! I think that's a really good time to have Sugar Rush. Ah! Arg! Oh, there's a giant spider running across my desk. Hello! Usually mind spiders. The only time I mind spiders is when they're above your face. You know, if you're in bed or they're on the ceiling. Then I'm like, you know what? I wish you weren't there. Because I would rather you didn't fall on my face. Spiders are beauties. I like spiders more than I like flies. Flies are... I hate flies. I hate flies so much. They do nothing but eat poo. Spiders are useful. Lovely. Fuzzy, misunderstood buggers. Yeah. Oh yeah, this was the weird end of this level, wasn't it? And the start of the next one, where it just like backs you up a couple of meters. Strange. I mean, don't get me wrong, some spiders can, you know, do one. The angry spiders. Them spiders that, you know, like, want to eat you. Those spiders. Can I, please? Yes, thank you. Okay, that doesn't seem possible. I mean, maybe if I had better skills, but I don't, so let's just go this way. There isn't even any... Wait. Just need to check for coins. No, no coins. Spidey September! Woo! You guys know about September? Like, because I'm streaming and I'm an affiliate, I got an email about it, but I don't know how much Twitch is actually promoting it. It's pretty sweet. They just want to be your friends, Lemon. Let them love you. Oh! Family friendly. Oh, mozzies. Yeah, no. If anything, like, small and bloodsucky wants me, they can do one. Vampires, you know. Only the small ones, though. Moths! Aww, moths are just, like, butterflies of the night. I had an ex that literally got me to come back from the pub one night. And bearing in mind, we were like half hour away at the pub. Because her and her mum had trapped a moth in the kitchen. And they couldn't go in the kitchen anymore because there was a giant moth in there. And then they'd come back and kill it. That was so fun. Like the idea that you've been kicked out of a room of your own house because of a moth. What just happened? But yeah, this cycle courier job's gonna sort me right out. I'm gonna lose all of the weight. Sugar Rush, and I'm stuck in a hole. What is going on? I'm going the wrong way, everybody. Oh, that works. Ish. Why did I take damage there? Oh, Lemon. Love it. Love it. Strange. Catch a ride! Catch a ride! What even is this that I'm picking up in the corner here? Oh, I see gold. How do we get the gold? And here, and here. I mean, we're in the right place. No. Ah, that'll be right then. Sammies! Another G. Nice. Ooh, pretzels. Again. Worst game to play on a start day. Yesterday was not a start day in the end. Sammies for the Sammy God. That is the only God that I will pray to. God of Sammies. God of Baggies as well. You know, gotta love a baguette. Give the baguettes some love. Only God is basis. I don't get the reference. Is this one of those culture things? Beyonce Jesus. Okay. Does that make Jay-Z Mary Magdalene? Oh, excellent. All right. As long as we're clear on that. Silver crates can't be broken underwater. I know this. I cast all of the shade. Mainly because of me belly. Whee! Lads. Belly. What? That's odd. Alright, whatever. Why the water came back. I really don't care about diamonds today, I'm just looking for coins. Oh damn, man. This one's a blue one. Do you think it'll do anything special for us? I have no idea whether that was... Oh, lemon. It's not autumn yet. You can't have a cold. It's illegal, I'm pretty sure. Stupid boy! Damn you, Skelly Bones. Should we try and get up here? Ugh. It's just diamonds. Diamonds for days. What about up here? Nope, more diamonds. Although there is a gold coin up in the next one. So we'll go up the next one. If we can. Carrots are a girl's best friend. Oh, wait. There is some link there, isn't there? Diamonds, carrots, gold, and all that. I'm not clever enough to make the link, but it's there. The whole game is just Moulin Rouge propaganda. The rougest of Moulins! Okay, I want to get down there. I also need a carrot quite badly. Quite badly. Now, how would one get up there? This way. Is there any carrots I missed? No. I'm not sure about this. At least down. That helps. Okay, there's a box there that we need to get to. Oh, well, there's one way of getting to it. Did that open up any way down into this wee bit here? Oh! Butt stump. That's what we needed. Have we got enough gold, though? Yes, we do. Is that it? Okay, so the bonus... It's just like the holiday hair one. Like... There is literally no point in going for the bonus. So we might as well go for speed, I suppose. Because the bonuses are just points. But I'm not doing this for points. I'm doing this to complete. I'm here for the completion. Fire! Oh, well. Complete. Okay, so we're switching tack. Just going speed all the way, people. Probably going to take a little bit more concentration to try and go at a rate of knots. Grapes everywhere. I suppose in this case we should be actually trying to get grapes and things like that for the speed bonus. The sugar rush bonus. Help us with speed eventually, but then again, there's probably a trade-off between the speed. The time it takes you to actually get the grapes, and you could just be running forwards. Luckily, my fast fire seems to be doing a pretty good job. Clearing out these ghosties. Ah, that's not where I wanted to go. Right out. I'll see if I can have it done by the time you get back. Sugar Rush! What did we just do? We killed the game, people. I don't know what happened. How very strange. Screw you, coins. I don't need you. I'm gonna take you anyway, but screw you! Wait a minute. I've been duped! Damn! See, not the way. I should probably take that carrot, though. That seems to be a door there. You know what game I am really, really looking forward to playing? Commandos. That game was brilliant. It had everything that I wanted as a young boy. Army and puzzles. Ooh, carrots are high. Like we're going up this way then, gentlemen and ladies and whoever else is watching. Those who identify as toasters. Oh man, so good. That will probably come after... after cannon fodder, I think. Yeah, that will probably replace cannon fodder. And cannon fodder is going to replace Wolfenstein. Doesn't mean that I need to find a different FPS. Grapes. Grape ape. Harvey Birdman, attorney at law. I could have just jumped over most of those, I feel. Here we go. Did you see those moves? Cannot touch me! Ah! I'm never gonna be able to do that again, am I? Oh, I got hit. Took me a while to get hit, though. Ruined! Go away. That's rude. Oh yeah, this is like Ghost Alley, isn't it? We can just run past them all though, but that's good. Meant to go down here. Carrot. And also fell on top of a ghost. Do you have work today, Lemon? Was the quickest I've completed a level for a long time. All that speed. Nine! This is for Borton. You're a little bit slow, because these old grannies, they take quite a bit of beating. Family friendly. Oh, speaking of grannies. Excellent news. No work, and you get to see your granny. Sounds like a good day to me. I'm having that carrot. It also involves your sister coming around with spawns of Satan. Okay. Your poor nieces slash nephews slash whatever they are. Does that make your sister the literal devil? Oh, I didn't do that right, did I? I did that very wrong. Niece and nephew! One of each! I'll be sure to tell her. Aw, man! That's better. Pretzels! Melon! Nine! Oh, I need to sneeze. I think. I'm not entirely sure. I might not need to. I think the feeling's passed. Hey, yeah, when you just feel the sneeze starting to burn at the back of your nose, and you're like, oh yeah, oh yeah, I know what's coming. And then it doesn't. Family friendly. Who's eight? Get out of here, crow. You dog. Oh, I love sneezing. Are you one of those weirdos that sneezes multiple times though? I don't think in my life I've ever sneezed more than two times in a row. I see some people that can sneeze like 20 times in a row. That's enough now. You're just. That's just greedy. Whew! Must have been a good day. This is a terrible time for a sugar rush. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Probably not. Oh, I flipping ruined it. This bit, okay, what was that sign? Find the crate and the gems are you. I don't want the crate, to be honest. I don't want the gems. I bet you it's at the top of this thing, though. Just want to finish the level. I can't actually remember where this level ended. Close. And this is high. Oh, you are kidding me. You put a bat up here. Oh yeah, get 20 coins and you get a better prize. I don't even want 10 coins. Thank you very much. Useless. We bought a Lula, she's my baby. Oh! Stop! 9! Get out of here. It's the three-eyed raven! Ah, bats. I think that's one of three of these, like, incredibly residential levels. Ah, damn it. And then after this, we'll be cracking on with Albion. Albi Bones. Whee! Almost ruined it. Oh yeah, this is the one with the really weird cat, wolf, fox things. Cat dog! Cat dog! No one in the world with a little cat dog. One fine day with a wolf and a fur, a baby was born in a quarter star. Quarter star. Sorry. Just hoping that my mouth would actually remember how to do that bit. Aww, I'm sad now. Middle bit of that was. Is it no heebie-jeebies, no three-eyed frogs? That's because that's what I remember it as. It's probably not the words. Oh, I do like the word heebie-jeebie. Keenan, little cat dog, cat dog, cat dog. Little cat dog. Oh, damn it! Damn you, cat foxes. A cold and a cough, or is it related, Clement? Okay, flocks aren't that dangerous if you just run past them. Oh, dear. Oh, I've got to climb the tallest building. In tallest room in the tallest tower. Yep, I know that feeling, Lemon. Okay. Yeah, that wasn't the one that we chose last time. Cool though. Tamboning! Never let go of the trigger. I love a good ham! I loves my ham. Get out of here. Is it a bomb? Yeah. I've heard that, Lemon. Oh! Ooh, pink rings. Sugar Rush! Oh, is this the end? Ah, the most useless Sugar Rush. Ta-da! Awesome. Awesome. Awesome sauce, as they used to say. Why do people not say that anymore? It's gone clearly out of fashion.